we first put together, we imagined playing at Madison Square Garden.
Wow, this is big.
The world's most famous arena. And that sums it up.
Pretty much every other part of my life has changed. I like the simple life.
When he's home, he has quite a comedic streak.
I've got no brain! I've got no brain!
We don't realise how much we actually appreciate our family and our hometown until they're gone.
Sometimes it doesn't even have an address on it. It just has Niall Horan and it still gets here.
It only really sinks in when I'm at home and I think, like, I built this, so I did this for my mum. It just makes me feel good to be able to provide for my family.
We are so thankful, and I think it's important that we try and let fans know that, you know, this is a teamwork between us and them. One of the best things about all of this.
Still normal boys that like playing games. They're pranksters. They love playing tricks on us.
It's like having five rowdy boys in a class at school.
Yeah, just play the biggest show of your life.
Probably not, but I'll give it a go anyway.
You better get your ass sorted out.
This is like the ultimate. Like, these are the things you kind of you dream about.
We never expected any of this to happen.
Just five normal lads having a time of their life.